iaitu daripada Secretariat Department. Hari ini saya dengan kawan saya sedang buat rehearsal dan preparation untuk hari esok. Okay, kalau dekat Alex Hall, mereka tengah pasang gambar-gambar untuk gallery. Okay, ini Arawin.
Awa fikir semua tengah buat
buruk-buruk untuk backdrop. Okay, saya harap semua berjalan lancar semua petang ni dan kita bersedia untuk hari esok. Okay, dah, bye.
Nossa, nossa, assim você me mata. Ai, se eu te pego, ai, ai, se eu te pego, ai. Delícia, delícia, assim você me mata. Ai, se eu te pego, ai, ai, se eu te pego, hein?
promising student. There are two students. There are two winners. The first student, the first one is goes to Miss Nor Azima. The second winner for awards of most promising student from the group of Sri Menanti, Miss Nadia. All right, for the awards of most resourceful student, he is from Ulu Muar, Mr. Ismail. The best leadership role, this award goes to group Ampang Tinggi and Bandar Kuala Pilah, Miss Rosna. For the awards of best seminar paper, Johor 2, Miss Afika Mazlan. Best publisher.
Cap.
This is a group, group awards. So paling all three group members please come up to the stage. Ampang Tinggi and Bandar Kuala Pilah. Next award is best poster from group Ulu Jempol. For the final award, this is the best award, I guess, the best presenter. Okay, the best presenter, we come up with the winner from calculations of the evaluation of the panel. The winner is still from group Ulu Jempol, Mr. Vijaya Kumar. Since that this is the last conference for Prof. Koma, there are some token of appreciation from the parties from us to Prof. Koma.
Cepatlah. Sikit. Apa sikit?
Tak cakap. We have a preparation for tomorrow conference 2012 for the participation.
Berakhirlah sesi conference 2012 yang telah dianjurkan oleh anda semua. Secara dasar, event ini telah berjaya. Lihat kepada perjalanan yang daripada awal tadi sampailah pada akhirnya. Segalanya berjalan lancar. Mungkin ada setengah aspek yang perlu diperbaiki lagi di kemudian hari. Saya berpuas hati dengan event pada hari ini. Namun, masih ada penilaian dari aspek-aspek tertentu yang mungkin nampak kelemahannya di sini. Okay. So, nantikan penilaian saya pada ujian semester.